Hi guys, Fabiano here again. Today we will do some scrolling number animation. It's something that I always want to do, but I found a little different way to make it. This is what happened: the numbers just scroll and they end in a specific number you choose. We are going to use this using CSS, so maybe you need a little knowledge in code. The files are the example file are in the description. Basically, the CSS tells the browser to scroll through some numbers in a specific time, and then you just it will just appear. You use your browser to run this code, and then you need to make it full screen and then do a screen correct capture. Like you press like I'm doing here F5, and then it will just repeat the scrolling, and then you record your screen, and then you overlay on the footage you want. I just uploaded the file. I screen recorded, and then you have to do some resizing, and we use blend modes that transitions, the name we use here in KDEnlive. I'm going to use wipe. You can use multiply, and probably it's better. Okay. So this is how it works. This is just the scrolling number, and then you can put it over your footage. You can invert the colors, and then it's just a way that you blend the way you want. So thank you very much and goodbye.